And then, talking about medical tourism, why people go to Malaysia? It's not only about price. It's not only about price. It started with the trust of the patient. If people don't trust the doctors, there is no profession called the doctors. No, my feeling from the outside, if people start losing trust and choose another source of information, source of money, source of healthcare services, then you need to be aware and be careful. If it happens in a very rich group of people, it's okay. But when it starts going down to the middle class people, that they prefer to go to another places because they trust that can be treated, then we have to be seriously doing something, do introspections, be a little bit open, don't use deniability, and do internal check. What happened with us? And what can we do to regain the trust of our patient and our people so they can come back to us?